guys did a really nice job making plans, carrying them out, and modeling your counts on paper. There's two that I wanted to show you. The first one I noticed was that this group decided to use tens to count all the way up, but they didn't put 10 in each one. What did they put in them so that they knew as they were counting? Xavier?
They counted by tens. They didn't just put tens. They went 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100 until they got to the final number.
Yeah, they counted on so that when they were done with their count, they knew how many they had, yes or no?
Yes.
Say, cool way to model your count.
Cool way to model your count.
And then I saw another friend. They did this. Okay, what do you notice? Caleb.
That they put hundreds, tens, and ones, and then put their answer in the middle.
Yeah, so then when they added it up, they knew that they had 100. It looks like they drew a base 10 hundred there, huh? Yeah, and then they drew base 10 pieces for tens for our lines, and then individual ones for our ones, yes or no?
Yeah.
That is a really cool way to model your count.